Welcome to the Tesla Design Studio. I hope you guys all have a really great time tonight. So in terms of where we are today, we've got obviously the S3 and the X. We've made, I think, 550,000 vehicles. 12 months from now, we will have made about 1 million vehicles. It's pretty wild to think that 11 years ago today, we had made literally one car, and a year from now, we will have made 1 million. There's a missing car. It starts with a Y, ends with a Y, and that's Y in the middle. Bring out the Model Y. The Model Y. Yeah. So, like the 3, it will be extremely safe. So that you may know the Model 3 has the lowest probability of injury of any car ever tested by the US government. The Model Y, we expect, will have a similar result. 5 stars in every category. With the battery pack low in the floor, it's going to have a very low center of gravity. So this will, it has the functionality of an SUV, but it will ride like a sports car. So this thing will be really tight in corners. And we expect it will be the safest mid-sized SUV in the world by far. It's also going to have incredible performance. So we expect to have a 3.5 seconds 0 to 60. Good. It's testing out at a 0.23 drag coefficient, which is extremely good for an SUV. And in terms of range, 300 miles. Yeah. So it's going to have a panoramic glass roof. It like really feels like, just like the Model 3, if you're in the car, it just feels like you can see the sky. Seat 7, 66 cubic feet, obviously autopilot, and, you know, all that. As I've said publicly, we expect to be feature complete with self-driving sometime later this year. As we prove out the safety with billions of miles and kilometers, we will, from our standpoint, feel it's like safe enough to not pay attention and then get the regulatory approval sometime thereafter. But the cool thing is feature complete. Like it'll be able to do basically anything by the end of this year, just with software upgrades, which is pretty cool. The basically long range one we expect to be about $47,000. And then sometime in 2021, we'll have the sort of standard version, which will have a $39,000 price point. Now, the 7 seats are optional. So there you have the sexy presentation. Thank you all for coming. We are bringing sexy back quite literally. All right, thank you.